Homeschool students in Kentucky are a step closer to being eligible for KEES Scholarships. Senate Bill 7 was passed Tuesday, 33-4. The bill would make some homeschooled students eligible for scholarship money based on the Classic Learning Test, an alternative to the college entrance exams, ACT and SAT. The bill now heads to the House for consideration.